Hello friends, welcome back to Stylibrate Kitchen. Friends, today's video is preparing very healthy, low calories, super weight loss recipe, that is egg with oats omelette. So let's check out how to make recipe. Here I have grinded some oats. So take 2 tablespoons of oats powder. If you wish, you can take the oats as it is. A tablespoon of onions, tomato, carrot, green capsicum, green chili, coriander leaf, dill leaf, pepper, salt, turmeric, 2 eggs. So mix very well. So friends, since it is low calories food, it is very good to take in the morning for the weight loss. So once this mixture is combined together well, so it's ready to cook. Now let's go for a cooking. Here I'm using pan. Add a tablespoon of oil. I'm using olive oil. Once the oil is hot, take enough quantity, spread it on the pan in a round shape. You can use the low flame. It doesn't take much time to cook. So this entire recipe can be prepared in 5 minutes of time. Very easy. So once the one side is done, you can flip it other side for the cooking. So again, you can cook it for 1 to 2 minutes in a low flame. Once both side is done, so the breakfast is ready to eat. Very healthy and also can be prepared in a minutes of time. So friends, I hope you will like the video. If you like it, please do subscribe the channel and also share the video with your friends and family members to support us. Our healthy breakfast, which is very low calorie and also best for the weight loss. Looks very colorful. Okay friends, let's check out today's motivation. People who do not understand your silence will never understand your words. Thank you. See you again in the next video. Bye-bye.